coverage you can count on.
A man accused of stealing guns from a Los Lunas Walmart on Christmas Day is now being linked to a number of other crimes. Police say Emilio Larsen has been burglarizing big box stores during the holidays for years. New at 6, actions of the news reporter Regina Reese tells us how police finally cracked the case.
He is probably our most prolific commercial burglar at this point, given the amount of value of items that he's taken.
We showed you this surveillance video back in December. Police say 24-year-old Emilio Larsen is one of the burglars caught stealing electronics and weapons from a Los Lunas Walmart. Despite this brazen crime, Larsen had no criminal history in Bernalillo County until police connected him to several big box burglaries this week.
That's a little shocking. Once in a while, we do run into some good criminals that know what they're doing, and this seems to be the case.
Police say since 2011, Larsen has stolen more than $130,000 worth of merchandise and electronics from two Walmarts, Kmarts, and an electronics store, most on or around Christmas.
Police say one of the reasons they hadn't connected Larsen to so many outstanding crimes is he was just a good crook. He would most likely wear gloves, hoodies, anything to conceal his identity.
So they don't leave physical evidence behind via fingerprints or video surveillance, so it makes it a little more difficult. It doesn't make it impossible.
Which proved true in this case. Now Larsen faces a stack of felony larceny charges.
Eventually their luck runs out and we do catch up with them. Sometimes it takes a few days, sometimes it takes a few years.
Out of luck and now facing a lot of time behind bars. Reporting in Albuquerque, Regina Ruiz, Action 7 News.
APD says it was able to connect Larsen to so many Albuquerque crimes because of the solid work by the Los Lunas Police Department.